Paolo, what was it that appealed to you about making this film after making The Great Beauty?
Qual è la bellezza che
quello che ti ha attratto l'idea di questo film dopo aver girato La Grande Bellezza?
The idea was to do a movie more simple, full of tenderness, and The Great Beauty was completely the opposite. It was a movie very complicated, ambitious, and I had the desire to do a movie that was completely the opposite. Yeah.
What was it that inspired you to make this, though? Where did the idea come from?
The first idea of this movie was a real fact that I read on a newspaper. The music conductor Riccardo Muti refused to play for the Queen Elizabeth because they disagree about the repertoire. Yeah, and this fact was one of the that kind of chose that I write in my diary, and I decided to write a script about this.
So Michael Caine said you wrote the role for him. Had you always wanted to work with him?
Come stavo a lavorare con Michael?
No, che l'ho scritto. Che l'hai scritto per
Oh yeah. I wrote for Michael. Yeah. He was the. There aren't other actors that are so autorevoli, come si dice?
Authoritative.
Yeah. To play that role. So if Michael said no, I didn't do the movie. No.
And it's a very thought-provoking film. What would you like audiences?
Che provoca il pensiero della gente che ci pensa dopo.
What would you like audiences to take away from it?
Come vorrei che la pubblico uscisse?
Sì.
I hope that the audience think that also when you are old, you can face the old age with a sort of, if you face the old age with the freedom, you can feel young inside.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching Hey You Guys!
Hey You Guys, huh?
Hey You Guys.
Is that from The Goonies?
It is indeed, yes.
Nice.
Hey!